It's the end of the night, and I am in my bedroom, which also happens to be the catch-all dump grounds for my house. It's time to clean up. Hey guys, today I am sharing another cleaning video. I'm really excited. I'm gonna do a few of them back to back these next few days because I am trying to just give my entire house a good clean, and that way going forward I can set up a really good schedule for myself. Plus there's a party this weekend and I'm gonna have some people over, and I just want my house to be nice and clean. So I am taking about two rooms at a time and I'm sharing them with you. Tonight, it is nighttime. You guys are seeing this in the morning, but it's nighttime. The kids are in bed, so I don't have a whole lot of distraction. My husband is actually gonna come in and help me, so you guys are gonna see him help clean. And we are going to clean our bedroom and our bathroom. It is such a mess. I'm gonna give you a brief overview in a minute. Like, seriously, this is definitely where we just dump things. As we're cleaning, like, the main areas of the house that people see when they come over, our bedroom is a dumping grounds, and I wanna try to, this year, focus on changing that, on having better systems and filing and storage so our room does not look like this all the time. Also, I'm really excited to be doing my first collab with Nicole Burgess. I cannot believe it. We have been YouTube friends for over a year now, and we've talked about collabing and we just never, nothing ever worked out. So she is also doing a cleaning video on her channel. I'm gonna have that down below in the description. If you guys do not know who Nicole is, go check her out. She's gonna save you lots of money. She's gonna bring you lots of yummy recipes and all that good stuff. Oh, I can't believe I forgot. She also does a Dollar Tree haul every single Thursday. You guys know I love the Dollar Tree. She finds some awesome stuff most of the time also. So it's amazing. Go check her out in the description. I will have a link to her cleaning video. I'm excited to see it. This is her first time doing a cleaning video. Yesterday I uploaded my very first cleaning video, so this is a lot of fun. So with that, I need to clean. Yeah, let's tidy this up. Let me show you what this looks like. All right, you guys, so there are some things that aren't in here all the time. I have some of my cleaning supplies in here. I have my tripod that I'm gonna put the camera on, but everything else is just how my room looks. So this is my side of the bed. I've got my Valentine bin that I just haven't decorated for Valentine's Day yet. I've got some extra storage bins, random things. That's my empties that'll be going up in the very beginning of February. So that's always there, but just a lot of stuff. This printer I wanna sell. I might wheel that into the closet, we'll see, but I do wanna go ahead and clean up as much as possible. This is what I mean by dumping grounds. So I was editing earlier in my bed, so some of my stuff is here, my laptop and my camera, my bigger camera. And this is dumping stuff. So I recently moved a piece of furniture in my house, and these things I need to find a new home for. I've been doing laundry all day, so this needs to get put up. And then we come over here to my husband's side, which is relatively clean, although like this, that shelf, and that right there is mine because I don't have room. I've like started to creep over into his area, so yeah. Then I have these lights that I don't really use a whole lot right now. I used to all the time, so I need to put those up because they're just in the way. And then here's more dumping grounds where I buy things and I set them here until I deal with them. So lots and lots of cleaning, and then the bathroom is picked up. There's not a whole lot going in there. I do have a bag that is left over from our staycation at a hotel very close to our house, like 30 minutes away. I just need to put that up. I'm gonna try a new hack in the bathroom also with some Dawn soap and vinegar. So I'm gonna share that with you guys. And otherwise, it's just, you know, it's been a week and the bathroom needs to be cleaned. So I'm gonna get my hubby in here and we are going to tackle this room.
Trying not to speak, pretend that I'm dreaming. I smell your breath, not listening, but I still hear you screaming. Going under. One step away till you hear what I'm saying. Sounds like thunder. And the clouds are closing in. You see, I know this, but the last days in real life I've noticed. Lose and focus, breaking up from our life as we know it. If someone had told me that I will take off and find something greener, greener than shiver. He's not like you, don't want him to. He's more like the river,
growing stronger.
When we're alone, there's no you in the picture.
Ain't my number,
isn't how I wanted to. You see, I know this, but the last days in real life I've noticed losing focus, breaking up from our life as we know it. If someone had told me that I
in my Motorola, and I'm speeding like I robbed someone. Falling and I'm a whip, yeah. Out in fast, going hard in the pit, yeah. Yeah, I still ball on the pitch, yeah. Something wrong with the picture. Something is wrong with the way, and I don't know why. Why? Why you need to lie? Something is wrong with the way, and I don't know why. Why? How do you get by? Been away way longer than I'm used to. You started hanging with a new crew. Talking to my friends like that's something that I'm used to. I never cash L's, I just wanted him to lose you. Damn, puffing on that bush at Uncle Sam's. Who'd have thought that he would understand? And I just never fall out, I just wanna win. I'm in it for the long run, I do this on my fam. Something is wrong with the way, and I don't know why. Why? Why you need to lie? Something is wrong with the way, and I don't know why.
I'm looking outside my window. I try to see where my luck goes. I just don't know how it slips out. There must be some kind of plan. Every person could be you though. A pretty guy with a halo. But who am I kidding? Please now, I gotta realize that
to bed with a clean room and bathroom. Aren't you excited?
I'm excited. I'm gonna dirty it up later.
Thanks for helping me.
Anytime.
All right, you guys, that is it. Bathroom, bedroom, done. Give this video a big thumbs up if you guys are excited to watch me clean my entire house. I don't know if that's the right thing, excited, but excited for me for cleaning my entire house. And then after it's all said and done, I'm going to set myself up a cleaning schedule so I can keep on top of things and not feel rushed like I have to clean the whole house before an event or it's just overwhelming. That's something I'm working on. So I'm trying to get it knocked out this week so I can start fresh next week. So tomorrow, make sure you hit that subscribe button and the bell so you're notified, because I'm going to be working on my living room, little hallway, and the stairs going up. So be on the lookout for that tomorrow. So don't forget to check out Nicole's video down below if you guys are ready for some more cleaning inspiration. So with that, I'm going to get myself, probably take a shower because I'm tired and hot, and then I'm going to get in bed. Night, guys.